My name is Tal Singh and I'm fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada.
So I grew up in a city called Liverpool, in an area called Wavertree. This area was the home to many top fighters from the city. You know, Liverpool's a good place. It's tough. You know, it was difficult growing up when I was younger because of my long hair and stuff like that. I'm a Sikh. You know, it's like my family, like my uncles, and then the rest of the community is very, very small. You hardly ever see them in school growing up. I was the only Sikh in school. You know, I was always a huge wrestling fan. That's all I was obsessed with, was wrestling, boxing, and I was a big fan of all the Rocky movies growing up. That pretty much consumed my life. More fascinated by the brutality and also the charisma, the energy of these people, the wrestlers, the fighters, how they fight, what they wore, their shorts, you know, how the wrestlers would speak on the microphone. I want to know what I'm capable of. I want to know how great I could be. My biggest fear would be to not realise my full potential as a fighter. I'm a flyweight, so I'm right at the bottom of the weight category. But for my weight class, I hit extremely hard. When I hit people on the chin, they feel it. Every person who I've sparred with, because I've always sparred with people heavier than me, they say, damn, you hit hard. You know what I'm saying? So I know I've got the power. I've met Amir many, many times at the big fights in London, because we just used to cross paths all the time. And then when the whole pandemic hit, all the gyms were closed in Liverpool. So I thought, who's best to hit up rather than Amir Khan? So I shot him a text and he kind of said to me, "Are you want to train? Come today." I went to the gym, started training with him. After the first session, he was like, "Cool, you know, how serious are you about this?" "I'm super serious, I'm a world champion." So we started training every day. And then after a couple of months, after he's been watching me, doing every single session with me, he said to me, he was like, "I think you can be the first Sikh ever in history to become world champion. You know, have you got any management?" And I said, "No, I'm not managing no one." He said, "Okay, because I want to manage you."